We're just steps away from having a vaccine for the virus, but the burning question many people are asking, how long should we wear a mask? Our Kanisha Dees has the answers from a local physician.
From researchers here in Huntsville to doctors from Priceville aiding in the cause for treatment and vaccines during the pandemic. But even with vaccines, do we still need to wear masks?
There are two major unknowns that will determine the time when we can come off the isolation and won't do the social distancing and stop wearing masks.
Huntsville Hospital infectious disease consultant Dr. Hafsa Siddiqui says time will determine these factors.
First is how much time it will take to vaccinate more than 70% of the population. So that will take a long time.
So far, the vaccine has been tested by far less than 70%.
Trials that we have conducted, they are conducted on a small number of people compared to a large general population.
The first people to receive the Pfizer and Moderna vaccines are healthcare professionals, people at higher risks, and people with low immunities. The second unknown is how long the vaccine will be effective in someone's body.
We don't know the timing of when we will be able to achieve more than 70% of the vaccinated population.
Or if the vaccines will be effective in a population wearing masks or not.
The duration of efficacy of vaccine is going to determine the effectiveness and the prevention duration for the person who has received vaccine.
Until then, physicians still encourage people to follow CDC guidelines. Putting the Valley first, Kanisha Dees, WCDX News.